guys, Jeannie here, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing with you guys my tips and tricks on how you can save at the semi-annual sale over at Victoria's Secret. So if you guys didn't already know, today, June 3rd, is the kickoff of the Victoria's Secret semi-annual sale. Something that would be very wise for you to do before you head into the sale is know your sizes. Know your sizes in your underwear, know your sizes in your bra, know your sizes in your workout attire. So there's a few ways you can do that. So you could just head in store prior and just try everything on and see what all fits you. Because if you guys didn't know, the sale, usually the first few days, there are just elbow to elbow people. So it's really hard to, one, get into a fitting room because the fitting room lines are really long. and two, there's just people everywhere. So the easiest thing to do if you're, you know, looking for bras is just get your bra and hang them on your arm. Pretty much is the easiest way to do it. But if you go in store and you already know what your sizes are, then it's gonna make for a very easy trip for you. Well, in my opinion, it would be a little more easy. Something else that you might wanna consider doing is heading to your local Nordstrom. If you have a Nordstrom, they have a fantastic service of sizing you for a bra. So the difference between Victoria's Secret and Nordstrom is that Nordstrom is actually trained on how to size a woman for her bra size, and at Victoria's Secret, it's just an estimation because the women on the floor who are, you know, measuring your bra size, they aren't fully trained on how to do it properly. So if you're looking to get a more accurate bra size, you can go to Nordstrom, or if you have like boutique stores near you that sell bras, maybe check into that because you want to make sure that you're getting the right size for you. And hitting up Nordstrom and just getting a fitting is a good way to go about doing it and getting a little bit more of an accurate sizing. So something you should also do is call your store the night before and just confirm their hours, because some Victoria's Secrets will open up earlier, but some will have normal business hours. So make sure you are calling to see what their hours are. So once the days get further in on the sale, they're actually gonna slash the prices even more. So the past 3 years, what I have noticed is about a week and a half to almost 2 weeks into the sale, I will go into the store and I will see the same like racks of like clothing and lingerie and whatnot, and they'll have an additional percentage off. So if there's something that, you know, you can wait on, it's something that you don't absolutely have to have, then maybe just wait, because if you go back a week and a half to almost 2 weeks later, there's going to probably be a percentage discount on top of the already sale price, if that makes sense. But something else to keep in mind is Victoria's Secret also does price adjusting. So you can always price adjust something. So if you bought something for, say, $14.99, and then 2 weeks later it had an additional 25% off discount, just go with your receipt and they will price adjust for you. So never think to yourself, oh crap, I missed out, or man, that sucks. No, you can price adjust and you can get that extra percentage. So just keep that in mind and maybe consider heading back to your Victoria's Secret and seeing if something else is an additional percent off, if that makes any sense. Something else to keep in mind is online has way more stock than in store. I actually love shopping the Victoria's Secret semi-annual online because of how much they have online, and you can ditch, you know, the lines, you can ditch the crowd, and you can just shop for all your stuff from the comfort of your own home. But it's also important to be knowing your sizing when it comes to, you know, bras and lingerie and swimsuits and whatever it is you're buying. So if you know your size, then it's gonna streamline your online purchases a lot. Okay, so now really is the time to be stocking up on your bras, your underwear, your sportswear, all of that stuff, because this is the biggest sale that they have twice a year. It happens, usually it's the day after Christmas, and it happens in June. So now is your time to be stocking up on all of your stuff. So do not skip on this sale, especially if you've lost weight, or maybe you're expecting, so, you know, your chest is getting a little bit bigger, or maybe you've gained a little weight, which there's nothing wrong with that, but this is the time to ditch your old underwear and go get your new underwear. Something else you might want to consider doing, especially if you are buying a lot of items, bring your own reusable tote, because during the, you know, the first opening of the semi-annual sale, Those black little totes are gonna go super fast. So I would suggest that you just go ahead and just bring your own tote. Also, if you can shop without your kids, that probably would be a really good idea, because something I've noticed is Victoria's Secret is not stroller friendly in terms of how much room they have in their different aisles and stuff like that. So the store is just not stroller friendly. So if you can at all avoid like bringing strollers into the store, I would highly suggest you do that, because like I said, Victoria's Secret is just not kid friendly, which I'm not surprised because it's a lingerie store. So most lingerie stores are not kid friendly, but just wanted to throw that out just in case. Also something, if you are a Victoria's Secret Angel Card member, if it's your birthday in the month of June, then you're really gonna make out, because card holders will get coupons for being card holders. And then if you sign up for a card, you're also gonna get promotional coupons. So you're gonna get like a free underwear coupon. You're gonna get a $15 off coupon. So if you're at all interested in signing up for the Victoria's Secret credit card, that's also something you can do as well. And you earn points on everything you buy. So the points you earn then earn you rewards, if that makes sense. So it's like most credit cards that have a reward system. You get points per dollar you spend, but during the semi-annual sale, the points increase on your purchases during the sale. So Victoria's Secret does have easy returns. You can either mail your stuff back if it doesn't work out, or you can just go ahead and return it in store. All you need to do is bring your little packing slip, and they make returns very easy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video on my tips on how you can have a successful Victoria's Secret semi-annual sale this summer. I'm gonna go ahead and leave a link to the Victoria's Secret website so you guys can go ahead and browse through, hit your local stores. I tell you, this is one of my favorite sales that happens every single year. So I look forward to the Victoria's Secret semi-annual sale twice a year because I really enjoy their stuff. So definitely go and check them out, and let me know in the comment section below if you are a creator, if you have a haul, I would love to see it. Do you guys want me to do a haul? If you guys want to see a haul from me, let me know in the comment section below, and I will talk to you guys all later. Bye.